A cleaver knife has a wide, rigid blade. You see, it's not flexible at all. It is about 6 inches in length, which tapers to a sharp edge. This tool is used to chop, shred, pound, or crush food ingredients. You may use it to crush garlic or to pound a chicken breast, for example. The blade of the cleaver is thick, heavy, and well balanced, with a beveled cutting edge to chop easily. A hole is typically on the top for hanging.